अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास बायोलॉजी। सो लेट्स बी स्टार्ट नाउ। बायोलॉजी नाइन्थ चैप्टर नंबर वन, इंट्रोडक्शन टू बायोलॉजी। फर्स्ट, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज कंसर्न विद स्टडी ऑफ लाइफ? बायोलॉजी। विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज कंसर्न विद स्टडी ऑफ लाइफ? बायोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट, इन ओल्ड क्लासिफिकेशन biology can be further divided into dash main branches two. In old classification biology can be further divided into dash main branches two. Next, which one of the following is the most vital and challenging branch of science? Biology. Which one of the following is the most vital and challenging branch of science? Biology. Next, the word botany is derived from dash language Greek. The word botany is derived from dash language Greek. Next, the word botany means dash plants. The word botany means dash plants. Next, the scientific study of plant is known as botany. The scientific study of plant is known as botany. Next, which one of the following is concerned with and affects all the aspects of human life? Biology. Which one of the following is concerned with and affects all the aspects of human life? Biology. Next, the word zoology is derived from dash language Greek. The word zoology is derived from dash language Greek. Next, the scientific study of animal is known as zoology. The scientific study of animals is known as zoology. Next, the word biology is composed of dash Greek words two. The word biology is composed of dash Greek words two. Thank you friends, keep watching and keep learning. Allah Hafiz.